Syndrome. Just first installment in the Ritual Webisodes. What I'm gonna do with these is kind of build up some steam for when our full-length album comes out in the summer. The album itself isn't called the Ritual. That's just what I'm calling these things, whatever you want to call them. Basically, what I'm gonna do with these is, build steam and do gear rundowns. What I use to record the album, what I don't use to record the album. Do kind of like a behind the scenes thing and explain what each song lyrically is about, what Otto and I went through writing it from such a long distance, sort of the processes behind what we had to do to write the music and to make it happen, and then branch out into doing live in studio performances and playthroughs of some of these songs, in the end mostly, well, all of them. So that's kind of what I'm going to be bringing to the table with these, and that's my goal. There will be some, Facebook has the live streaming capability now, so, and it works a lot better. The quality I found is a lot better than YouTube, so, I'm doing some Facebook live streams and then kind of putting them on here so you can go back and watch them. So that's pretty much it, guys. This is just the first installment. I got a lot more things planned to do with it, a lot more content to share with you guys. And if you haven't checked it out, I just uploaded to the Skin Drum channel the music video, which is more of just a random pictures of our profile picture and pictures of me and Otto that look awesome and all that. And that's the actual album version. The whole album was mixed and mastered by Chase Venture, whom you may know as my bandmate in Critical Dismemberment. Also, She Wants the D-Pad. Check it out, by the way. He mixed and mastered the whole thing and fucking knocked it out of the park and did an amazing, amazing job with it. So, that's it, guys. Like I said, there'll be more coming, so stay tuned, hit the subscribe button, and look forward to hearing what you guys got to say, and ready for this record to come out. So, thank you, guys.